She's falling now, drift away out into the deep. Out into the deep, boys, out into the deep. Falling now, drift away out into the deep. I hear the voices coming south a mile around. My dear sweet, on the drown, they're gonna take me down. Gonna take me down, boys, they're gonna take me down. Dear sweet, only drown, they're gonna take me down.
Johnson County, named Percy Flowers. There's a song about him. All right. One, two, three. Thank you.
understand. That old Percy Flower, still ain't got no cuffs on his hands. Johnson County, North Carolina, he's Percy Flower.
Fiddle tune by the name of the June Apple, and we're gonna then find our way into one of Miles' original tunes called Long Gone.
Thank you. Damn if I don't leave her. Damn if I don't leave her. Damn if I don't leave her. Or I try the worst it gets. Damn if I don't leave her.
Today, well, I hope that one day my grave will
will have a tombstone so people come and dance where I lay. High up in the hills and away from City of Lightsville, it'll be my final resting place. Long gone,
when I'm gone, long gone, when I'm gone.
This next tune we're gonna play is a Dave Evans song. It's called When the Snow Falls on the Foggy Mountain Home. Getting there. One, two, three.
When the snow falls on my foggy mountain home, that's when I'll miss you most of all. Round the mountainside, oh,
This next tune is one off our first record. One of my best friends married one of our other best friends, and her dad is from like Virginia, West Virginia border, and told me some stories of life back there, and inspired this next tune. It's called Pickin' and Sippin'. One, two, three. Wild times in the south, buckshot man on the old tin roof every night when he lay down. But it's no place for a child home, nowhere else to go. No jobs around, that old white whiskey rule the town. It's a half dollar for a swig and it's five for a jug. Devil water's clean, son, take another chug. We gon' ride straight west, just follow that creek right out of town. Listen for that lost sound, that pickin' and sippin's found.
This next tune is one of the first tunes I ever got to hear Miles play of his own, sitting around a campfire up in Gilpin County, what, 4 years ago?
Almost 4 years exactly.
Yeah. It's a tune set in the Civil War of a rebel soldier who fell in love with a Yankee general's daughter. This one's called Love Across the Line.
Don't all leave at once.
So when I first moved to Colorado almost exactly a year ago, I went up to visit a friend who lived up in Gilpin County at the time. And I was driving up Coal Creek Canyon, and it was in the middle of this blizzard, and it was kind of scary. And I was writing this banjo instrumental at the time and decided to call it Coal Creek Canyon. So here you go, folks. Banjo music. Thank you.
coffee and out the door. Long walk down the road left me hungry for more. Well, I fought each step as I walked away from you. Well, I can't get you out of my mind. Maybe it'll fade with time, but I don't mind if it don't. And you stick around, stick around, stick around, and down history. Feelings that I have, but I hope you feel them too. And I climb so high, I down so low, I'd still be moving for you. If I knew you'd keep you around just one more day, maybe you won't stay, maybe that's just my dream.
Thank you.
kid trying to catch them, but I guess they were quicker. Try about everything to get their liquor till they follow Marsh down by the river one day and they had a little confrontation. They all grew crops and raised their cattle till the soil turned rotten, they were all forgot. City paid big money, mountain shine. They all grew crops and raised their cattle till the soil turned rotten, they were all forgotten. City paid big money, the mountain shine. They got bills to pay and mouths to feed, not a job, and any holler for miles, you see. And you knew that sheriff ain't far behind. Up in them hills, you can see them stills burning in the nighttime blue. There's a man out to get him, his name was Sheriff Winter, and Marshall Jones took his life.
Time for just a few more tunes and then we're going to take a quick break, let everyone grab a drink. And this next tune we're going to play is an old ragtime number that we like to do called the Alabama Jubilee. It's a silly little tune. Hope you like it. Let's get that guitar up here, in tune or not. Thank you.
around and she looks down. She said, you're mine now and you'll report to me. Oh, shout down to all the clowns, turn that frown upside down. Time for the show, so put on your squeaky nose. Howled and grunted, said, I look like Bozo. Oh, but it's hell, hell, gang's out here for the Alabama Jubilee song.
Fiddle from Neenah, Wisconsin. This is Mr. Curly Collins.
Thank you all so much. Let's hear it one more time for on the guitar from Goldsboro, North Carolina. This is Miles Perry. Another tune that he wrote. I'm lucky enough to sing it for you. This is called Ramblin' Moon.
Take care of that girl. Lord knows what made him burn it down.
You might as well burn the whole damn town. Oh, how we missed that old train sound. It was all lost in the fire of 53. Well, there's a sawmill down by the railroad tracks where the water tower sits in the sky. I used to lay change on the railroad tracks, keep flat when the trains went by. Just some old rascal with the devil in his eyes put a torch to the building in the middle of the night. Set ablaze at fire 53. Lord knows we'll need to burn it down. You might as well burn the whole damn town. Or how we missed that old train sound. It was all lost in the fire 53.
Thank you.
day. Mother Nature cried on Redwood Hill, and I'll not forget the day. Mother Nature cried on Redwood Hill.
We had the good fortune of playing this one at Rocky Grass the year that we won that contest. Just a really pretty tune. I hope you guys like it. This one is titled, If You Would Have Heard Me Call.
Calling out a while ago, well I know things wouldn't be the same today. Flames of your chance had long burned away, but I'd go right back to that same old place in a way. Well I don't know about the gambles I take, but I know I'd bet on you. I don't know about the friends I made, but I know I still pick you. But I know I still pick you. Well, it's a minute too late, but a minute's not long. But I waited till the fall when the leaves changed three times for a shorter day. But don't expect me to wait in line, cause I won't. But I may be back, but like the leaves in those 3 years, will all my love for you decay? Well, I don't know about the gambles I take, but I know I'd bet on you. Well, I don't know about the things I take, but I know I'd still take you. But I know I'd still take you. And months and years, but my mind was quite far away from here. Well, I don't know about the gambles I take, but I know I bet on you. Well, I don't know about the notes I pick, but I know I'd still pick you. But I know I'd still pick you. Calling out a while ago, well I know things wouldn't be the same today.
Thank you.
Next one we'll play is a Flat and Scruggs tune. One of our favorite old songs. This one called Down the Road.
That's what I'm asking. you call perfect pitch? What's the definition of perfect pitch? Anyone?
Not a banjo.
Close, you're on the right track. It's when you throw a banjo out of a window and it goes into a dumpster and lands on an accordion. Here's one called It's a Lonesome Feeling. When you're a banjo player.
A little darling.
Oh, I love it.
Nice and slow.
It's a lonesome feeling when you're traveling down a lonesome road, down a lonesome road. Nobody cares a thing about you. It's a heavy load, it's a heavy load. I fell in love in Cincinnati. My love was true and I told her so. Give her rings and all my money. Where she's gone, I'll never know. It's a lonesome feeling when you're traveling down a lonesome road, down a lonesome road. Nobody cares a thing about you. It's a heavy load, it's a heavy load. Father's gone and so is mother. In Kentucky, he's long way from here. It's lonesome feeling when you're traveling down a lonesome road, down a lonesome road. Nobody cares a thing about you. It's a heavy load, it's a heavy load.
Johnny Miller plays with a band called The Lonesome Days around here in Denver. If y'all ever see the name, go check them out for sure. Came up to Gilpin County where Curly and I live, and we worked on the tune with him for an afternoon, and reworked it and started playing it. It's called Drinking for Two. One, two, three, four, five, six.
It's all over my mind.
play a new one that we, well, it's a new old one. Again, an old one that Miles wrote a long, long time ago. And it never even really came out with this band. We'd play it around the campfire or sitting in the living room late at night, but we never really played it as a group until just recently. And I'm really happy with the way it came out, so it's super fun. This is a song called What Do I Do? Which is generally a good question.
Amen. Figured since we were planning we should play a lot of historically accurate songs. However, this is not one of those.
Fire.
Fire. One, two, three. Well, I'm down on the luck, start walking around, so I walk in the walk to the middle of town. A standalone bar with a swinging doors, where you smoke cigarettes and tie your horse. I walked up to a lady, said, how do you do? Doing all right, got a case of blues. Angry grin, she was knocking them back. Pine after pine, get a mind on track. Well, hey, hey, what do I do?
What do I do?
Every day's like deja vu. Someday I'll be back to you. Well, I hung around town and we talked for a while. Finally let out with a happy smile. Look mighty cute, it's making me too. I knew she was the one that I couldn't lose. So I walked around home and I said goodnight. Walked a few blocks in the moonlight. I was halfway home, was struggling along. When I reached in my pocket, my wallet was gone. Well, hey, hey, what do I do?
What do I do?
Every day's like deja vu.
Well, hey,
hey, what do I do?
What do I do?
Someday, we'll be back for you.
Blue Knight.